my dear students. Today we are going to start our class with an activity. Are you ready for it? Okay, let's start. I will show you some pictures. You have to say whether the actions on the pictures are safe or unsafe. Got it? Okay, let's start.
Cross the road through the zebra crossing. Is it safe or unsafe? Playing with fire and matches. Is it safe? Play with switches and electrical appliances. Is this safe? Putting pen and pencils in the ears. Is this safe? Stand in a queue while getting in a bus. Is this safe or unsafe? Playing in the slides like this. Is this a safe activity?
Excellent! You all done it very well. Okay. Some of the pictures showed some safe activities like crossing the road through zebra line, waiting in a queue for entering into the bus, etc. But some activities seems unsafe. Why you choose unsafe for those activities? Yes, they are dangerous and harmful activities, right? We are safe when we protect ourselves from danger and harm. The dangerous activities or harmful activities will make injuries and will be painful. So today we are starting our new lesson, safety and first aid. So what is safety? Safety means taking care of ourselves and staying away from injury. You may be get injured while playing or in the classroom or at home. You may see many accidents in the roads, right? Or while cutting vegetables in the kitchen, your mom get injured by knife, right? So, injuries are common, but we have to be careful. So, we have to keep ourselves safe. For that, we have to follow some rules. These are called safety rules, and we are going to see some safety rules which children have to follow for their safety.
Let's see some common safety rules. First one, do not play with fire or matches. Do not play with electrical appliances. Do not play with sharp objects like knives and blades. Do not run or play on the road. Obey traffic rules. Do not swim alone. Stand in a queue while getting into a bus. Do not put hands or head out of a moving vehicle.
So, dear students, we have to follow these safety rules while playing or while you are at home or while you are in the classrooms or on the roads. So, it will keep us safe. We all know in this corona time, it's a slogan that stay home, stay safe. It's also a safety measure to protect yourself from the coronavirus. So all of you stay home, stay safe and stay healthy. Catch you in the next class. Thank you.